First Alert Weather with meteorologist Eric Weglars.
Good morning. We have a bit of an active couple of days going forward here. Sure, it's warm. It's a little bit on the stickier side, but we do have some showers and thunderstorms to talk about this morning. We have a few racing into parts of southwestern Vermont, a bit of a stronger cell coming to Bennington, and more showers and storms lining up to our west in the Seaway Valley. Those will arrive in the Champlain Valley, unfortunately, right in time for the UVM graduation. So keep that in mind if you're stepping outside. A wider zoom out does find that there's an area of high pressure to our south. So even though it looks clear, I do think we're going to see more moisture ride over the top of this area of high pressure and make it into our region as we go towards the evening hours. This is the look from Jericho. A few rays of sunshine climbing through the clouds there in the distance. Temperatures are already into the upper 50s. And of course, we are adding to that number substantially as we go through the coming 24 hours or so. Wanted to give you a preview of next Sunday. We are tracking the Vermont City Marathon as we go get closer to it here. We're expecting a bit of a bright afternoon, actually. Temperatures into the upper 50s and middle 60s. So a pretty nice forecast going forward. Let's bring it back closer to this afternoon. We do have a lot of weather to talk about here. This is the second round of showers and thunderstorms that we're expecting later on this afternoon, this evening. Notice some of these shades of reds and some purples here, especially in central and southern Vermont. I'm not surprised if a few of these thunderstorms have a bit of a stronger bite to them as we go through the evening hours, mainly in the Champlain Valley, point south into southern Vermont. And there are a few more waves tonight, especially after sunset. I don't think these will be severe, but they will be strong. They could produce a few heavy downpours, a gusty burst of wind or two. And it's still raining Monday morning. So in the areas where it rains repeatedly, there could be a low and off chance for some flash flooding. We'll be watching that closely here as we go through tomorrow morning. Today, this afternoon, really nice in terms of temperatures. We're in the middle 70s in the Champlain Valley, even the upper 70s in Vergennes, 68 in Lindenville. Again, more thunderstorms expected this afternoon. 71 in Keysville, 71 in Potsdam, close to 80 in Newcomb. So really nice afternoon the further south you head. And that's the same case in southern Vermont, close to 80 in Bennington and in Arlington as well. So a really toasty afternoon for a number of us here. It is a little bit on the humid side, though. We do get a bit of a break in the action Monday afternoon, but right behind that, we do get more sunshine, and that sun will allow for more thunderstorms to fire up in the afternoon. This is 1 o'clock. You can see the timestamp in the upper left part of your screen here. By the evening hours, I do think we'll see some strong, potentially severe thunderstorms, especially in central and eastern Vermont. Some of these shades of purple is telling us these are some very strong thunderstorms across those areas. They do wind down pretty quickly, though, and this cold front will actually clear things out quite nicely as we go into early Tuesday morning. The severe threat level is a 1 out of 5, so it's nothing substantial, but the indications are there for a few scattered severe thunderstorms. I think the biggest threats on Monday, and even this afternoon for that matter, are heavy rain, lightning, and even gusty winds as well in some of the stronger thunderstorms. It's very humid this afternoon. These are the dew points in the 60s and the 70s, indicating very humid, if not oppressive air in our region, and that continues tomorrow too. In fact, in the afternoon, I think we see a very similar picture to this afternoon, where we see a lot of humidity before this cold front begins to cool things down and lower the humidity as well. We go to 78 on Monday, strong thunderstorms in the afternoon. So enjoy the nice weather while we can in terms of the temperatures. We've been stuck in this cool pattern for so long. This is going to feel really nice. A lot of clouds on Tuesday and then more sunshine Wednesday and Thursday. We're back to more seasonable temperatures in the upper 60s before another shot of rain and thunderstorms for the end of the week. Look at that, though. Vermont City Marathon looks nice. We're in the 60s. Plenty of sunshine expected as well.
Well, that could be great running weather. Hopefully
yes,
it sticks